started my vlog super late. What time is it? We're early. It's like 6 something. So let me tell y'all. So I don't know this man from like a can of fucking paint, and he just hit me up about a picture I posted, like if somebody took a picture with, like he knew them. And then he asked me like, "What you doing today?" And then he was like, "I could give you tickets to the Pacers." And I'm like, "You give me two? Well, for me with my girlfriend, that'd be, you know, go." And guess what? The GOAT. I didn't wanna vlog until I knew, okay? Cause I thought like he was finna. Cause why would some random dude offer to give me two tickets for me and my girlfriend? Like, but he did. And it's clutch, and we're here. I'm not mad at the seat either, and it was free. I mean, we up in the balcony, but I can see. It's the Nets and the Pacers. I'm in Indianapolis, so yeah. You know, what is this called? The Bakers? Bankers Life Stadium. I think that's what it's called. Bankers Life Fieldhouse. We're here. And yeah, we got. Did they get you two? No, they only gave you one. They gave me two. We got these. I think these are little flags. And then I got a little IUPUI sticker. I don't know, I'm really kind of excited. Like, that was like cool. And then Nish found $46 today in her clothes under the bed. So, I'm going to consider this a win. And I called off today. So, I'm going to consider this a win. to go again. That's some lazy stuff.
Thank you.
so nerve-wracking. The most intense 2.7 seconds of my life. I fucked up. They lost.